Hi, my name is Bharat Sandhu. I lead our Azure AI product marketing initiatives here at Microsoft. So I'm super glad and happy to be talking to Shobhna today.
We're so excited you're here, and love to hear about how you got interested in cloud technologies.
You know, like my first job out of undergrad itself was working with industrial companies and defense especially. It was really fascinating. Right after my MBA, I joined Microsoft 10 years back now. And ever since then, it's been amazing to see the whole industry evolve and mature with cloud, and customers adopt cloud at an amazingly fast rate.
You head up product marketing for Azure AI. Maybe you could tell us a little bit about how you see the convergence of cloud and AI evolve.
The cloud infrastructure has evolved a lot. Mm-hmm. Back in the day when you used to do some image training, it would take forever, and even then you would be able to just do brute force or very rudimentary image analysis. Now the same analysis happens very quickly, and that allows you to actually do process more images or sound clips and so forth, and just build deeper neural networks that have been trained on more data than before, and hence the accuracy is much higher.
What are some things you look for when you're building out your team?
There's always one cliche that I actually do subscribe to. It's attitude over aptitude, because at the end of the day, we all bring different aspects to work. And that doesn't necessarily mean that in a place like AI, everybody has to be deeply technical or knowledgeable even of AI space. So what we look for is building a team which is, itself is very diverse. The second thing is just passion, because that's something generally people have for various things in life. And the third one is every team is unique, and especially as you try to build team members that are very different from each other, you still want to have a really good click amongst them. And so the team culture is super important, because at the end of the day, we all work together. Nobody works in silos. And being able to build a highly functional team also means building a really healthy team.
How does the ecosystem actually enable AI efforts within your company?
In a newer market like AI, some of the biggest adopters for AI is the ecosystem first, then the end customers. So for us, we get multiple benefits. Let's leave aside the joint go-to-market and sales efforts, which are certainly there, but just more knowledge about how AI is being applied at scale that allows us to build better products, to build better pricing models themselves, and more importantly, like allow us to like really understand the key value we're providing to some of the leading folks in the industry who are really part of the ecosystem. One thing you want to be careful with AI is you don't want to just market hype. So that's given this such a hype friendly space. You want to be sure you're grounded. But I always encourage your team to go deep and understand the concept and the space. And like with anything else in the world, the best way you learn is by working with customers and people actually use the products. So assuming the team has done that, they're in a better place to market or just connect with customers and provide more value.
Yeah, and what's the time frame, do you think?
It's happening today. So even with the Azure AI, we have over 20,000 paying customers. So it's not like AI is a very futuristic aspect. And companies can get started very quickly. Cortana and our AI technologies within Office 365 are helping me be more productive. So I already see that happening today. And I think that's what's going to happen much more going forward, where AI just becomes an essential component, but an invisible component to how we work and even how we live a life.
Can you tell us a little bit about what value our joint partnership can bring to our customers?
I see our partnership only increasing in strength. So Automation Anywhere has a lot of expertise in various domains, and we have a lot of existing customer relationships. With Microsoft and Azure AI technology coming into Automation Anywhere, you know, we are able to jointly provide better value to our customers. For example, in case of insurance, a customer now can digitize not just printed forms, but handwritten forms in different languages with different images, and they can use the Azure AI technology to take information out, and it's because it's part of Automation Anywhere's products, it's just part of their end solution automatically. So customers get more benefit without even having to do any extra work.